Night of Blackness with me, DionneMUA. And just like the song says, let's turn off the lights and light a candle with a dash of Lux Soy Candlelight. Let's get ready to feel luxurious with this beautiful array of products, the Yoni Oil, Yoni Wash, and the Yoni Soap from LS Designs. Let's get this bath ready with Botanical Babe Cosmetics Bath Bomb. Ooh, that looks good. Now I'm gonna get ready to soak in with the Super Soaker Bath Salt from Botanical Babe Cosmetics. Oh, I can't forget the loofah. Time to unwind and relax. Now I'm gonna soothe my troubles away with the Botanical Babe Bath Bar. Gonna cleanse my sacred space with the LS Designs Yoni Wash. Followed with the LS Designs Yoni Soap. Lastly, I exfoliate my skin with the Botanical Babe Sugar Scrub. Ooh, that feels amazing. Time to get into some sultry sleepwear with Indie's Sleepwear. And top it all off with the Black Girl Magic Red Blend Wine. As Rihanna would say, pour it up, pour it up. That's how we ball out. Hey homies, it's your favorite internet homegirl, DionneMUA. This is a special video tonight. You see I'm getting all, you know, in the vibe. You see the vibe. You feel it, getting comfortable. You know what I'm saying? Getting in some. You want to play some John Legend, some so high, so high, baby, that's enough. So anyway, yes, we have a different type of vibe type of video tonight, so get cozy, let's go. Now, you know how I do, I always start from the top and I work my way down. So tonight we are rocking the Purdy Dimples Bonnets. Yes, now I reviewed their line before and I must say I had to go back for more. So yes, we have this cute bonnet. It has nice little details. We have some heels, we have some bags, all the things that she loves. She, me, her, yes. So we have Purdy Dimples Bonnets here, soft satin. Telling you guys, this is gonna keep your edges together, get your hair staying moisturized all through the night. All through the night, I'll make that all right, get you in the mood. So, ease on down, we have this beautiful, sultry sleepwear from Indy's luxury sleepwear line. This is satin, y'all. This is luxury satin, okay? Get you all soft, sensual. Get you feeling like a lady. Just, you know, pop them tags and keep on moving. Get comfortable. So yes, we have the Indy's luxury sleepwear line. This is in the short set, and I must say it's super comfortable, breathable, but also you feel the quality. This is this ain't your grandmama's pajamas, okay, y'all? This is that nice new, okay? Get you feeling good. All right, so let's go down. We got the apparel together. Now let's get into the vibe. Now this is for the grown-ups, okay? So the little ones gotta go to bed. Make sure it's past your bedtime. Ease on down into your bed. I got some grown people to talk about. Now, we did some body care earlier. So we got the nice central bubble bath. We have Botanical Babe. Botanical Babe, oh my goodness. When I tell you guys, it says simple slayage, period, sis. That's what it says on the label. Come on, get into it. Now, this is the sugar scrub. It smells delicious. It's a sugar scrub. It has essential oils in it. And this is a great exfoliating product to use after you finish bathing and everything. You just want to get that extra layer of dead skin off. The sugar scrub will get you right. Now, when you want to set the mood, get the bath going, right? After you use the body bar, because there was a soap bar, I'm sure you saw that earlier that I used. Yes, get all sudsy in that tub. After you use that, you want to put in the super soaker. This is the salt soaker. So it ain't your grandmama's Epsom salt, y'all. And ain't no shades Epsom salt. Epsom salt will still do what it needs to do, but this will get you together. This is the super soaker. You add a couple of tablespoons, but I just eyeballed it. Teaspoon, excuse me. And I just eyeballed it, and I just threw that sucker in. It has essential herbs and oils, and just get you right, get you together, y'all. I'm trying to tell you, this for the grown-ups, okay? So yes, after you get all that, get all sudsy and feeling all good, ladies, strictly for the ladies, we have LS Designs Yoni Wash. Okay, y'all. Now, this Yoni Wash is for your lady parts, okay? And the Yoni Wash comes into a foam, has a nice pump. You just pump like about 2-3 pumps in your hands, and you get it going, okay? Because you know, you need to look good, but you need to smell. You got to get the lady parts smelling good, get it right, okay? So after you do the wash with the Yoni Wash with LS Designs, after you get all nice and dried, get yourself together, you made your ambiance with a dash of Luxe candle, soy wax candle, get it together with that. Then you follow through with the Yoni oil. So the Yoni oil has a myriad of uses. So let's get into the benefits of the Yoni oil. Okay. All right. So the benefits, it is an intimate lubricant during intimate moments and increases intimate pleasure. So it also says it's good for vaginal tightening and toning, strengthens vaginal tissues and moisturizes, soothes irritation and rejuvenates, and cures infections and removes odor. Ingredients are basil, ginger, geranium, mugwort, and a few other things. So get you some yoni oil, y'all. Just say ladies and fellas, for the ladies, get you some yoni oil. Now, after you get all that together, you're done oiled up, you got the candles going, the citrus bloom from a dash of Luxe. You're feeling luxurious in your Indies luxury sleepwear. You got your bonnet on, still looking fly. You top it off, hold on, with some Black Girl Magic wine. Yes, this is the Black Girl Magic wine from the McBride sisters. And you cheers for the greatness that is the blackness in you. Oh, come on now, y'all. We're gonna sit to that. That's right. Now, the Black Girl wine from the McBride sisters is, this one is a red blend. And this is from the 2017 Vineyard line from California. I believe they are based in Napa. So, that's a black female-owned company. Get you some. Feel good. Get your nightcap and feel all right, okay, y'all? So, cheers, like I said, and I'm going to check y'all on the next one. It is your favorite internet homegirl, DionneMUA, always looking out for you, always coming through with the great black-owned businesses. I'll see you on the next one, all right? Deuces. Good night. It's going to be a good night.